Wonderful. Myself and Shane are going to have a go at a song here from a long time ago. I'm going to sing his version and he's going to sing my version.
Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, me mind been bent on rambling to Ireland's isle to fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed with a will, and I shortly came to anchor at the cross of Spancil Hill.
But by now the 23rd of June, the day before the flare, when Ireland's sons and daughters are all assembled there, the young, the old, the brave, the bold, their duty to fulfill at the little church and clown, a mile from Spancill Hill. I went to see my neighbours, see what they would say. The old ones, they were dead and gone, the young ones turned in grey. I met with Taylor quickly, he's as bold as ever stood. Jerry used to make me brushes when I lived on Spancill Hill.
I paid a flying visit to me first and only love. She's fair as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms all round me, said, "Johnny, I love you still." Oh, she's not the ranger's daughter, of the pride of Spancill Hill.
I dreamt I hug and kiss her, as in the days of yore. She said, "Johnny, you're only joking, as many as the time before." And the cock crew in the morning, he crew both loud and shrill, and I awoke in California, many miles from Spancill Hill.